They're doing it to me again. Look at these babies. We're not only joined with our favorite Miss Kathy, but we also have another special guest. Can you say your name?
Savannah.
And Savannah, you're fostering these babies, right?
Yes.
And it's not just these two. How many are there?
Seven.
Seven of these cute little babies.
That's dedication.
Really? Tell us a little bit about who we have with us today.
Okay. So this one is Daisy.
Very chill.
She's
very calm.
And she's how old?
They're about 8 weeks old.
Okay, there you go. Mm-hmm.
And Daisy has a cute little spot on her eye.
And on her butt.
Yeah.
And her tail, but.
And this is Brownie.
Look at Brownie.
Brownie is a boy. And they're all from the same litter, even though Brownie's a little bit bigger than Daisy.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised you're not holding Brownie.
Oh, I mean, well, you're insisting.
I mean, what's
going on? Oh, that was cool.
Why are we here? I've been totally upstaged.
I'm so happy. Oh, I just love animals.
Yes, both of these little babies are, well, and plus their five siblings are currently in foster with Savannah and her wonderful family. So we have so many dogs, and so obviously we have seven puppies. And so would you like to tell us a little bit more about them? Would you like to say just how do they, are they playful?
Yeah, do you play with them a lot?
Yeah. They like swimming in the pool.
Oh, wow. Early swimmers already.
Yeah. You're That's just pretty, a baby.
Yeah,
great way to cool down. Mm-hmm. We all know it.
Awesome. Especially this weather.
I know.
So if anybody's interested in adopting these puppies or any of the other ones that are in foster, they are on our Pet Finder site, so you can see what they look like. Since they're not at the shelter, though, you would have to submit an application, and then Savannah and her wonderful family would show up with whichever one you're interested in and see how it goes. But I mean, how can you not love?
I know, both of these sweet little faces.
Aren't they just awesome?
And now with the 4th of July coming up, let's talk about fireworks
safety.
And safety with animals.
I know, and it's so important because, I mean, everybody thinks, well, some people think that dogs actually like fireworks. They don't.
I wouldn't have thought.
Mine don't.
No, my dog's terrified.
So it's very important to, most importantly, obviously, keep them inside. Microchipping them is it's one of the most important things to do, because in case they do horribly get lost, at least they can be scanned and hopefully brought back to their owners. Keep them inside, and if there's all kinds of things you can give to dogs to kind of calm them down, through your vet, you can give them certain medications and CBD and stuff like that that can kind of
calming bites.
Calming them down. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, putting them in a closet, whatever works to keep the noise from completely freaking them out. Because they will freak out.
Yeah.
And so, the 4th of July and the time around that is when we have, I think, most of our missing pets. So nobody wants to have their pets go missing today.
Right.
Never. So please be careful.
Savannah, what do you want to tell people out there about these puppies? They should adopt them, right?
Yeah.
Say, you better adopt these dogs.
That's right. I don't think they're going to get too awful big, because their mom apparently is only about maybe 45, 50 pounds.
Yeah, medium sized.
Right. So, and they're not, they're not super huge paws and stuff. So,
and the cutest little faces.
That's right. You can't lose.
You really can't.
I never did hold one, did I?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
I tend to gravitate and
hold
them.
No, that's fine. That's fine with me. You're good.
Well, thank you, and anyone interested in these two cute cuties. And again, they're fostering seven.
Oh, can I just make one thing?
Of course.
Popcorn, the cat that I brought on last week, is still available for adoption, but he is now currently at the Surfside PetSmart.
Okay.
So if you're interested in popcorn, that's where he is.
He was a sweetheart.
So yes, he's an awesome cat.
They're always sweet. All right, well, thank you, and
thank you.
We will be back.
Thank you.